My friend Casey walks up to me after class one day and says, "What are you doing over New Year's? I'm getting married in South Africa." I can't do that. I have to spend my Christmas with my family. Then I realize everyone's working and I'm working. I was like, wow, this holiday is gonna kind of suck.
So 3 days in advance, I book a cheap ticket online, leaving at 4 p.m. on Christmas Day and returning on New Year's Eve.
24-hour travel time there and back. This could either be the best or worst Christmas present to myself ever.
It was almost 10 years ago I first went to Cape Town to volunteer. I worked with a lot of amazing people, made some great friends, and always found myself wanting to go back. It was one of the most beautiful places I had ever been to.
24 hours till I get my flight back to New York. Here we go.
I have 1 day left in Cape Town. I want to swim in the ocean, see the penguins, climb Table Mountain, climb Lion's Head, and crash a wedding.
What do you think? Look, I'm strong, right?
Yeah.
My bank decided to freeze my card because I guess I forgot to tell them that I was going to be in South Africa. And I only have, one quarter and 100 rand left, which is the equivalent of 10 US dollars. Whoops. Hey, thank you so much, guys.
Alright, so we drove out all this way. They tried to tell us that the beach is closed or full, but this wall doesn't seem too high, so I think we can just climb over the wall. I went back to the bushes to change, and I have a little peeping Tom in here checking me out while I'm changing. 24 hours in Cape Town and sunbathing with penguins. Check. As long as I got you, baby. So we are in Chapman's Peak. This is truly one of the most incredible views that you will get of Cape Town. I have to watch where I step or I might fall off the cliff. Absolutely amazing.
This nice man picked me up on the street. I just got dropped off from the last cab. I have exactly 40 rand left to my name.
Okay, so this is Lion's Head.
Where Kim breaks her phone in a million pieces.
Made it at the top of Lion's Head. It is now 7 o'clock.
Right behind me, Table Mountain, that's the next stop.
So, just hitchhiked for a ride. If the sun goes down, we're screwed because we don't have any headlamps.
My buddy and I are gonna go crash Casey Neistat's wedding. We're really invited, but here it's gonna be a hell of a party, so I'm putting on my dancing shoes.
Don't you have anything better to wear?
So far, we're off to a very irresponsible start.
We don't have the address for the place we're going.
You don't know where this is?
And I'll find mine on the right of your side. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. If I throw away my fear and pride to set things right. And I'll find mine on the right of your side.
I made it! My suitcase, not so much. It was quite an adventure, so thanks for watching. Be sure to check out Casey's channel, Mr. Ben Brown's channel, my channel, subscribe to all of them because it will make your life more awesome. Happy 2014, more workouts and adventures coming to you guys soon.